Ghost story.
May I help you?
Mrs. Clinton?
Police wants to know if his wife knew anything about Lisa having a baby to see if she had a motive to kill her.
Are you aware we're investigating the murder of Lisa Eaton?
Yeah, I know. My husband told me about it last night after y'all talked to him.
Roscoe's wife told police she did not know about Lisa or the baby until Roscoe told her after she was found dead.
Roscoe Clinton had said, you're going to hear about this, but I promise you I had nothing to do with it.
Apparently, he also denied being the father of Lisa's baby.
Did you believe him?
I don't know.
Did you ever suspect him of having an affair?
Obviously not. She swears that she didn't even know about the baby, Lisa, until yesterday.
So where were you the night of the 2nd and the morning of the 3rd?
I was here by myself with the kids after when Roscoe went out.
The wife said that Roscoe goes into the city to go off to the party.
She tells police that she was home all night with the kids and never left the house.
However, the alibi isn't completely airtight.
She admits the kids had been asleep during the time frame that detectives believe the murder had occurred.
It's possible she slipped out and they never even noticed.
While Roscoe's wife is still on the suspect list, detectives begin pursuing other avenues.